Okay, so here we are going to do some bubble painting. We have got some colored water ready. I have put some soap in it. You can use the dishwashing soap, the liquid one. Okay, and then we put some water and the color of our choice. Use food coloring, all right? And this activity requires adult supervision. You cannot do this activity all by yourself. Some adult has to be there. So I have used some bowls that I have at home, and now I am going to mix the color and see, just look at the colors, how beautiful they are. Wow, I've got yellow, green, blue, red, and for each one of them I have got its individual straw which I'm going to use for blowing. So we also need a thick sheet of paper for this activity. So let's start. All right, so here we have the white sheet of paper and you can choose any color of your choice. What ma'am is going to do first is ma'am is going to blow some bubbles. All right. I'm creating some mix so that the color mixes well in the water, and I'm going to blow in it now. Just focus on the bowl. Wow, the bubbles are coming out of the bowl, right? So let's try that one more time. It's really fun. Ooh, look at that. Now, what is the trick? As soon as the bubbles start coming out, we have to take our paper and just keep it lightly over the bubbles when the bubbles are there. Okay, the bubbles are going to vanish away quickly, so we have to be a little careful. And we take our sheet over the bubbles and then we pick it up and we will have a pattern. Let's try it again. Wow, just keep it lightly. Yes, you see, you will have a lot of patterns. It's lighter in shade. Let's try with one more color. Okay, now I have taken red color. So I'm going to blow bubbles and the bubbles are going to come out. So see, the area is also getting all wet. So make sure you're using a surface which you can clean afterwards. Okay, don't spoil a nice table. Make sure you keep some newspaper there. And now here goes the sheet. See, there are bubbles here, yes, and there are some bubbles here also. Let's bring them out again. Wow, and now take the sheet lightly, lightly over it. So many bubbles, let them dry up. Right, they're all little reddish and pinkish, no? The bubbles. This is so much fun. See, look here, look here. Wow. And here it goes for yellow. See, I've got a yellow mark now. Wow. Let the bubbles come out. And here you have more bubbles. When all this dries up, it will look very, very pretty. So keep trying with different colors. Let's try with blue now. See? Can you see? Wow, just look at that. It's all mixing up. It will create a beautiful bubble painting. You can just go ahead and use any color and just, you know, take the sheet, put it over the bubbles. As the bubbles come out,
take the sheet over it, swipe over the bubbles. The bubbles stay here, and when they dry up, they create a beautiful design. I know this is a bit messy craft activity, but it's okay to have some mess sometimes, right? You can have some mess, it's okay. Now it is green color's turn. And swipe. And swipe. Just look at that. Oh my gosh. And swipe. Mix, 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 mix. Mix, 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 mix. Ooh, here's some white portion is left. Here we go. Wow. I'm going to use more colors. I'm going to repeat the colors. I'm going to use red again. Maybe a bit of green, a little more. Then I'll do some red. Maybe a little bit of blue. Ooh, wow. Now I'm going to use red one more time and then I'm done. So here is my bubble painting. All these are bubbles of different colors. I used a little bit of red again. See here. So you can keep on using the bubble as long as you want to create a pattern. And you can see it has dried up and there it has its own design that has got created. But the main part of this craft was that I had lot of fun blowing bubbles. But we have to remember that we have to do it under adult supervision. Mama, papa or some adult should be there with us when we are doing this activity. We have to blow into the water. We don't have to sip the water like a juice. Okay, although it's food coloring, but still soap. Pea water is also there, so you have to blow into the water. Okay, don't inhale, do not drink like a juice. No, it is not juice. We are not drinking a juice, we are blowing bubbles. Okay, so have lot of fun. I recommend that you do this activity and you are going to really enjoy it and create lot of mess. Ask your mama, papa to also be messy with you when you are doing this activity. They must also blow the bubbles and create their own patterns. Okay, have fun.